Hey, Coach Justin Chamness here, shutupmoney.com. And I got great news. I got a check in the mail. Check this out. Oh, wait a minute. It's attached to a letter. And the letter says that I could get a check like the one above in less than 30 days. But I got to do a bunch of stuff. It looks, forget that. Let's talk about that right now. It's true, in this world, it seems there's very little help for those that need it. And when I say something like that, do you immediately think about yourself and what you need? Is your fulfillment and your happiness the very center purpose for being? The reality is that we are probably more wealthy than most of the people on the planet. Just by virtue of the fact that you're watching this video with a device, for you to be able to watch this video and to have on a pair of shoes and to have something planned for lunch today, are you really in that bad a shape? It doesn't matter. If you feel unfulfilled with what you have now, even when you get more, you'll still have that sense of unfulfillment, because fulfillment and fulfilling your purpose doesn't come in what you get and the things you possess and how other people treat you. This is a hard thing to understand, but true fulfillment comes from helping other people. I have another letter here in my hand from someplace called the Children's Hospital. And here they are asking for money to help children. They do not charge the children for the medical care in their hospital. They just offer help totally at no cost to the family or the patient. There are always people around you that could use a little help. True fulfillment comes in helping others that cannot help themselves. I'm amazed at how many of my students make thousands and thousands of dollars, and not $1 goes to help anyone less fortunate. Money is like water. We've heard the term cash flow, because cash flows in, and unfortunately, we choke it out. We don't allow it to flow out and create anything good. We eat all of it. We use every penny on ourselves. If you want to be happy, try small steps, but give $50, $100, maybe $1,000. Work your way up to where every time you make money, you give a little money. Cash flow in, cash flow out for good. This will create great karma for you. This will create a great sense of purpose and fulfillment for you. And this will warm your heart in a way that nothing else in this entire universe can. I'm Coach Justin. ShutUpMoney.com is a great place for you and me to meet. I like you, and I'd like to see you here again tomorrow. Bye-bye.